Hello everyone, once again early morning. So I will saw that many people made travel journal and used it on to like traveling memories. So I decided also made this journal just because I don't made it onto this time. So on this video I show you my traveling journal. This is this measurement is 12.5 centimeters here, 21 centimeters here, on inch is 5 centimeters here, 5 inch here, and 8 and little bit here. So cover is just white cardstock. Like this with rows is some handkerchief what I will found, and I just like this row, so I decided glue it onto cardstock, and I used just PVA glue to connect. As you will see, I used some lace fabric and made corner here, and just blue ribbon. On the this cover I used some mono square fabric, glue it together, and glue also this red lace on three layers here and here. Closure just elastic, and it's close on this way. Just a second. So it's okay. Now inside. So mostly I will use found in junk paper, and on this journal I include some pages what I wanted used onto my private journal, but just because this journal was on this time it really chunky, I decided include this page onto this journal. So go to the inside of this journal. Oh, okay, you will see. So this is from some book page. I glue just paper to write, and stenciling. So this is not exactly stenciling. Stencil, this is just negative space from my die cutting. I die cut some figure, and this is the negative space, and I stencil from use this like a stencil. Here I glue just another white paper. This page I made onto winter, so just I use this три, Christmas tree brats open like this. So you will see I used book pages and don't decorate. Here I will make some envelope, so it's possible to put something here. I will decorate much more when I will use it, and it's close like so from the tag. This is just an international motor in Saran's card. I found this card, so I paper is great, so I decided to use this card here, and I include on my journal two this card. This is just a calendar page I will found, so once again stenciling here, used this flower. This is another this card, just sewing book paper. This is envelope. I just open envelope and leave this like writing space. Used washi tape, flower as an embellishment, and decorate this page. So this is my die cutting what I will have mono card, just fussy cut stamp and stickers butterfly, and this is some handwriting letter. So this is this envelope. This page I will made some times ago, and this is envelope tag page, so it have this page I will make from envelope and include separately from another page. So this envelope have just some card to journaling. Here I will use just, you will see, lace, some another paper with handwriting, book page. This is real photo, but this is not exactly photo, this is photo card what I will found. So I just like this girl with guitar and the cat, so I decided to include it here. Just Ukrainian stamp and just from some book and printing flower here. Here this and this I will found, and this I don't know it's German or Hungary small card, so I used it like a package. Put some Ukrainian modern library card and just collaging here, and here once again just from some book page made collaging, and this is my die cut. So this space was empty, so I decided to use this die cut like embellish this empty space. And inside is card like this to journaling. I buy this card sometimes ago on second hand. Here another some vintage card. I made like a talk spot and put this, I don't know what this coaster or what. I once again buy this on second hand sometimes ago, so I decided to put it here, and this, like embellishment, it's this part from die cutting. I like this form, so I just glue it here. This is envelope, red envelope. I found this, and I put this my Polaroid tag on this envelope. This is calendar page, so I like this box or butterfly or what this is. So I decided leave to visible this box. And just because this page was bigger, so I fold it and glue here some small packaging and made this long tags from strip of paper and decorate this package from this picture. I think Mona sent me this picture, so I use it here. This and this is a real old envelope. I decorate from some book pages, just because here is a flower and butterfly. I glue this small, I don't know what this is, but it's Victorian looking Strigel stamp from one envelope and from some old photo album. You will see have flowers, so I decided to use this like a journaling card. Here is another page from that book. I glue paper to like a space to write, and here I will leave once again that photo because I will like this the last pages. I will include separately onto this journal. So once again I use book page. This is printing paper, butterfly from some book stickers, and this small paper to write something, and this I will punch border from some paper and made this border. Here I will glue this marbling paper lady on job gave me with that photo, what I will I think talk about this photo. So this pages have three envelope, one bigger, smaller and smaller. So you will see this envelope is not decorate. I will decorate it later, it's not important, but here I will put some card with I think Mona sent me this picture. Here I will put another library card and here just some from notepad three card to writing. Maybe I will just change my mind and put here something else, I don't know. Here I will this is the base of this three envelope and this page. So I decided to make envelope package. So on this envelope I will put this ephemera from 1946. I received it on from some happy mail, and used my die cutting, made another package, and on this package I will put this Polaroid photo journaling card and just blank tag. So this is my journal, and just because I am not going to go anywhere, especially on summer, so I don't use this journal like traveling journal, but I want ask you, write on the comments how possible to use this traveling journal, and actually I will like this journal. By the way, this journal have 18 pages, so if take this page on both sides, it have 36 pages, so it's like a monthly journal. So maybe I will use it like vacation. Journal or some another way, I don't know, but please on to comments write me how possible to use this journal on another way. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.